Can I just say, guys, there are 1.35 billion profiles on Facebook right now. That's a lot of noise going on out there. So you can't expect when you put one little post out there that you're instantaneously going to get all of these people seeing it and interacting with it. So what I like to explain to people is that just because people aren't interacting doesn't mean they're not watching. And so the analogy, can I tell them about this
sure.
quickly? I want to share this with you guys because I think it's great. Greg thinks
it's a bit weird. Sorry. You'll understand in a moment.
Oh, my goodness. So the analogy that I use is to imagine that you are in a clearing in a forest, right? You are surrounded by these huge, big, giant trees, and you're in this clearing. You know that behind those trees in that forest, there are animals everywhere. There are deer, there's rabbit, maybe a fox or two. If you're in the US, I use the analogy that there are koalas out there and everyone gets very excited. So imagine you know there are animals behind those trees. The thing is that past the trees, you can't see them because it's all dark, right? You're in the clearing, past the trees, it's all dark. The thing is that although you can't see past those trees and you can't see those animals can see you. Now imagine you're standing there and you've got food in your hand that you know that those animals would want if only they would have the guts to come forward and grab it from you. The problem is that right now they don't trust you. You're this unknown thing. Maybe they've had an experience with a human before that hasn't been great. The reason I use this analogy is because, let's face it, the direct selling industry has developed a little reputation over the years to be where people hound family and friends to get sales. And just like that, these animals need to know that you are trustworthy. So your customers need to know that you're trustworthy. The thing is, and I'm sure you can think of times that you've watched people on social media and thought, one day I might reach out to that person, but it's not today. And it doesn't mean that you're not paying attention, but what if that person gave up and stopped posting on social media right before you were ready to make that decision to buy from them? And it's like that with these animals behind the trees, that you need to earn their trust. And to do that, you've got to slowly date them and build a relationship with them. And it is a one-sided relationship for a little while.
Yeah. And that doesn't mean it takes forever. It's really interesting. And that animal analogy is perfect. So if we take our nine-year-old, if I take him for a walk down along the riverbank to a house a few doors down from us, there's someone with a horse. And so he's able to get a handful of grass and stand on the fence and just lean over and just hold it out. And in no time flat, the horse will come over and eat it straight out of his hand. But if he goes over there and runs up at the fence and says, "Here, horsey, horsey, give me a cuddle," he is not going to get anywhere with that horse.
To be fair, we've been living in that house for 3 years and he has been going up to that fence for 3 years. And it's only recently that horse has started coming over because it took the horse time to know that Levi wasn't going to attack him.
Yeah.
But he also learned I have to walk up slowly, and that's how I earn the horse's trust.
So the interesting thing is, though, that there are numbers involved in this. So if you're putting posts out on social media, we're not saying that this is going to take years to get your first customer like this. There's nothing like it. What we're actually saying is it's faster to go slower, and it's actually way faster. We see so many people making the mistake of basically what I call going in for the kill instantly.
Yeah.
So the first time that they come across someone, they're so desperate, or they are perceived to be so desperate, that it pushes people away. But oftentimes, if you're gentle, you can actually have a sale fall on your lap the first time you meet someone, or the second or the third. And so it's actually much more powerful to be gentle.